This is a peregrine egg. It has been fertilized in captivity and placed in a special incubator. The pipping you hear is the chick's way of letting the world outside know it's ready to hatch. The chick has made the first crack in the egg. From this point to fully hatch can take several hours, even a day.